At Fort Belvoir, Virginia, the Corps of Engineers shows off its package power reactor to military attachés of the Washington Diplomatic Corps. It's the first step in a program to develop an atomic power plant that can be transported by air to remote locations. The new reactor can put out nearly 2,000 kilowatts continuously for over a year on a single fuel charge. A major advance in military logistics promises similar strides in peaceful atomic power development.